Everything looks good on the power unit cycle, so let's concentrate on bringing tires and brakes up to temperature. Expecting rain in around 10 to 15 minutes. Rain is forecast in just over 10 minutes time. Rain in 10 minutes. Dry seem like the fastest tire at the moment. flag. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Okay, DRS is now available. See some rain. ETA is about 15 minutes. We're trailing our teammate by 6.2 seconds. Okay, clear. Okay, you're in the top 10. car ahead is beginning to pull away. Okay, the car behind is catching you by 5/10 a lap. 5/10. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Got that, confirmed. Overtake for sake. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Okay, we can take you this lap. Slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Go. You'll be racing on the exit. Complete. Go now. We'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in our strategy. Radar suggests some weather is going to hit in around 5 minutes' time, so stay on your toes. Looks like rain is inbound, and we're expecting it in around 5 minutes. 5 minutes till the rain. Dries seem like the best tyre for now. Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Green flag. forecast suggests this rain is going to keep getting stronger for at least the next 15 minutes. Dry seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Getting heavier for the next 15 minutes at least. Dries seem like the best tyre for now. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. We're still happy that we're on the right tyres at the moment. This rain is going to keep getting heavier for the next 15 minutes at least. Dries seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Understood, stopping this lap. You're catching the car ahead. Forecast suggests this rain is going to keep getting stronger for at least the next 15 minutes. Rain is going to keep getting heavier for the next 15 minutes at least. Dries seem like the best tyre for now. front is 2.2 seconds. The forecast suggests this rain is going to keep getting stronger for at least the next 15 minutes. Drys seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Rain is going to keep getting heavier for the next 15 minutes at least. Drys seem like the best tyre for now. The forecast suggests this rain is going to keep getting stronger for at least the next 15 minutes. Drys seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Go, go, go! Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. At least another 10 minutes until this rain evens out. Stay alert out there. Drys seem like the best tyre for now. Conditions are going to keep deteriorating for 10 minutes at least. Drys seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Gap to teammate ahead is 34.9 seconds. Okay, gap ahead is 2.7 seconds. At least another 10 minutes until this rain evens out. Stay alert out there. Okay, clear. Conditions are going to keep deteriorating for 10 minutes at least. Dries seem like the best tyre for now. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Okay, copy that. Dries seem like the fastest tyre at the moment.